In this video, we are going to solve the question, how many non-square rectangles are there in the following figure consisting of 7 squares? So, we are given a figure consisting of 7 squares. We are going to find the number of non-square rectangles. For convenience, we mark the given figure as follows. And we can see that in this figure, there are 3 types of rectangles, that is, rectangles with 2 squares, rectangles with 3 squares, and rectangles with 4 squares. First, we are going to find the number of rectangles with 2 squares. And the first one is A, B, F, E. Second is C, D, H, G. Next is E, F, J, I. Next one is K, L, P, O. Next is G, M, O, I. Next one is H, N, P, J. So, there are a total 6 rectangles with 2 squares. Next, we are going to find the number of rectangles with 3 squares. And the first one is A, B, H, G. Second is C, D, J, I. Next is G, N, P, I. So, there are total 3 rectangles with 3 squares. Next, we are going to find the number of rectangles with 4 squares. And there is only one rectangle, that is A, B, J, I. So, the total number of non-square rectangles is number of rectangles with 2 squares plus number of rectangles with 3 squares plus number of rectangles with 4 squares, that is 6 plus 3 plus 1, that is equal to 10. So, the correct answer is option C.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of a WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christie's Classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download an Academy mobile application and search this profile, Christie Verghese, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in an Academy platform, which you can get by taking an Academy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.